You know, it's always good to get a win. You know, Urbana played really, really well tonight. You know, I thought Cody Kopelcheck came out and did a great job attacking the strike zone. And you know, some guys at the top of our order, Corey Davis and Tristan Moore and Jake Hibbard, really did a good job swinging the bat. But, you know, we still have a long ways to go to be the type of team we want to be. And we need to get after it this weekend when we go up to Milwaukee. All right.